Hey, it's time to begin section number two. In this section, we're going to look at what our Java server faces, create some templates, which will have a header, body, and footer to our page, and we'll focus on the design of our controller. So the model view controller methods will be discussed here briefly.